Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today Matt Builds. Today I'm going to be doing the Enterprise. Sorry I wasn't live last night with Lindsay's builds and the others. It's just that it was cancelled due to his health, so we've got to respect that, and I hope he does make a quick recovery. But today I'm going to do a bit more work on that bulkhead that I was doing the other day. So with that said, let's make a start. So when we left it, I added the doors on here, as you can see there. Oh, you can't, I'm pointing it to the wrong camera. The doors that are on there, now you can't see the doors, and just move this over here in a minute. Bring the microphone over, which I forgot as always. I need to get one of those ones that you can attach. I mean, I have got one that you can attach to your shirt, but it's not very good. And I got a new one, but I need to download the app for it. But I need to get a friend of mine's son to come and do that for me, to find the app so I can get it sorted out. So I'll just put that to one side. And also we did this, and it seems to be coming away, so I'll have to re-glue that. I must have caught it on something, so I'll get that sorted out again, because I've got some more glue now. This is the glue I got. Multi-purpose glue. Right. Let's put that there. Oh, and it stinks. It's a bit like Yoo-hoo glue. Stringy, and I hate stringy glue. But if it works, then I should have no problems. Okay. Let's get that in there. I just hope it doesn't fall off now. Right. Okay, so that's back on there. So that's on one side. Phew, blimey. So the next part we need is this here. And I've got a decent knife to get these off. I mean, I hope Lindsay does make a quick recovery. Yeah, nice gentleman, good friend, and a brilliant modeller. So that's that part off here. and it'll be glued, that'll be glued, put glue on here, whereas the underside here we're putting supports in. Let's just have a look at the instructions, because they've got some, let's see where this bends. Bends upwards. This little part here bends up like that. Let's get it a bit more up there. It's a bit awkward where it's very, very narrow at one end. But it's got to be 90 degrees, which it is. Got that. Now, the next thing I need these thin strips here. Want the longer one and the smaller one. And I can't believe it's a nice sunny day outside after all that rain we had yesterday. And these have got notches in. I smell that glue. If I'd have known it was going to be that stringy glue, I wouldn't have bought it. But I bought two tubes. Okay. Put that to one side a minute. Bring over this glue. Your photo etch glue. And I've gone through half a bottle of this already so far. So it's the shorter one we need first. Make sure the notch is the right way up. And put it the right way around, because the notches have got to match where the what's it gonna go. So that'll be going on there. Which I think I better glue, put the glue on this. And also, hopefully, next week I shall be getting my other issue 9 for the cleats that I didn't get. Give me last issue 9. 3 years ago. Well, nearly 3 years ago. Unless I did get them and I don't know where to put them, I can't remember. But they shut some parts so early in the build that are not going to be used. You're bound to lose them. Here we go. So I'll put that on here. Make sure it's in that groove and it's straight. I'm glad that didn't come off then, because this needs moving down like that, making sure that's perfect. Excellent. I'm actually liking. I need to pick it back up again for the more for the other bit to glue down the other side, and then let it set. Trying to pick these up is a work of art. Keep wetting my finger. Let's go around the other way. Yep, that's the way. Smooth that there so I don't knock it off on the floor, because I've got an habit of doing that. Okay, let's get this on. Make sure straight. Making sure it's right where they need it to be, which it is. So I'm just going to put that to one side, let it stick, and then I can carry on with it. So while I'm waiting for that, I need M sprue, M for mother. Pom pom pa pom 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 pa pom pa pom. Y N M. And I need M12. I'll be glad when I sort this shed out again next year. And I need a plastic parts out the box. So bear with me a minute, guys. I should have realised this, but I didn't. So I'm just going to get a part out of the box. Okay, I've got it. It was on the side. It's this piece. This piece here, this one. So I'll get this off. And this will be going on here, like that. So we need two doors. That's one. And I need to file or sand these doors off. File it down. Bit difficult. Well, that'll be done. That'll do. that door in there like that. And close it over like that. Then put the glue on here, try and get it on the inside if I can. And this is the fiddly bit, is getting the door on. Like so. Do the same with this. Even that out. Let's close up. Trying to get these bang on. Not easy. There we have. There we have it. So I've got the right one on. Just put glue on here. Like so. there like that. Then we need to glue this and bend that round like so. Hold that in place. And the same again on this side. Keep hold of that for a second. Perfect. So there's that part done. Right. Now it's saying we need these two parts, or these three parts here, where my finger is wiggling, but it's not telling me what numbers they are, what sprue it's on, because it needs to be connected to that. Time is it now? 25 to 12. Right, what I'm going to do, guys, for the time being, I'm going to get some dinner and then I'll carry on, so I'll be back shortly.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, I'm back after my dinner. Nice sandwich. Okay, I found out what them boxes are. They're on here, so we need three white 11s. Which are these ones here? Well, get these off. So that's them cut off. I think I'm coming down with a cold since we've got the sniffles. bring that up. Okay. Bring that down there. I better hold it, put the pliers on it gently. One done. Bring it down a bit more. Then just got to be careful. That goes in there like so. Bring that down, hold that in place for a second. It's gone a bit too far in that. Push that down. Use the pliers to hold it in place. Okay. That's two. It's 90 degrees. Bring that over. Put double glue in there. We're going to bring this round. place. That there. Okay. Them three done. Now then, what I need to do I'll use this. Gonna give me chance to maneuver it into place. Put that one there. Put that there. Put it like that. So that's that one done. Okay, now we need M48. Which is the safety rail. Which is this one here. File down the rough edges gently. So this will have to be bent that way, and this bent like that. And this will be going on there like so. So I'll get that glued on. To bend them in a bit. Perfect, so we'll let that set. Okay. Yeah, it does say to do some steps, but I'm not doing the steps yet. Not until I'm ready to do them. Okie dokie. Wait. Now I need to find L screw. Here we are. Yeah, we've got these parts here to come off. I think they're the ones. Da, 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 da. 23. Yep, they're the ones. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. Very, very time consuming. Do, do, do. Oh, I just have to use me Sudafed for my nose. It's absolutely blocked. Right, let's get me tweezed. So we need this part again. Because we've got to put them over the notches. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I've only got 4. So there should be another one on here. There it is. Yeah, found it. It's just there. I'll get that on in a bit. Set that off in a bit. You know, just put my tweezers down and I don't know where to put them. Strange. Yeah, just put them down here. Ah, there they are. Can't see for looking. So, I'm going to get this glued up. Make sure that's gone in all the way. This is the most fiddliest part, is putting them in the notches. They've got a match and without damaging it, I've got it in. Excellent. With things like these, you've got to really, really take your time. So I'm going to put one in the middle. The glue off there. Just got to find the notches. There they are. There we are. Bang on. Sort of. There we go. That's another one on. put that in a minute. I hope you could see that. The other one here. One here. This one doesn't want to go down because it's not in the notch at the top. For some unknown reason it's not going in. There we go, that's it, got it in. That's three in. You have to be careful that you don't bend these. If you get bent, you've no chance. Right. Get one at this end here. I'll just put it there for a minute. That's the other one in, as you can see there. If it's possible, if not, I'll put it on the overhead camera. Now I'll just get the last one off. There it is. So I'll get that cut. Right, now for the last one. It's going to be a bit awkward, this one. Lift this up with a knife, because that last one is not in properly. Is now so that's all them supports in them girders, and we still got to put 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 small ones in there, but I'll do that another day because the time's running away again, like it always does when you're having fun. How long that take me to do? 30 minutes. So with that, I'm gonna leave it, guys. I think I might have come up to the hour mark or past it. So tomorrow I'll be doing a bit more on the Enterprise. Well, that was enjoyable. Sorry I've not shown you. What I'll do, once all that's set and I've done everything else on it, I'll probably do it off camera, get them small bits on, and then I can get it, that support glued onto the platform, ready. I can't believe how quick an hour goes by when you're modelling. It does go by dead fast. I mean, I'm enjoying it. I mean, an hour here a day is good enough for me, even though it's time consuming doing little parts like that. I must admit, it's time consuming, and even though I don't get a lot done, but in a way I do get a lot done. So what I'll do, I'll do them small parts off camera, and then I can glue it all together tomorrow. Tomorrow Friday, innit? Still got my list here. Yeah, I'll do it tomorrow. So I'll do when I get back from your mum's, and do it in the morning, providing she hasn't got me doing a load of jobs for her. But I'll still do it no matter what. I'm enjoying it. It's very therapeutic, very relaxing, and very fiddly. Because something like this you can't rush, because I want to get this bulkhead finished. If I can get it finished, how much more work to be done on this now? Well, we got that page still to finish off, and that page as well. All that to do. It's going to look good though when we all put it together. I just hope it fits on the hangar deck. The slot's going. It should do anyway. Because that's up there now, glued on the hull, which is wanted to make things a lot easier for me. But before I do put it on there, it's going to be primed and then sprayed with the Mechanicus Grey, or Mechanicus Standard Grey, should I say. Right, anyway, guys, I'm going to get going. I'm going to get this sorted out and get it finished off, put them small parts on, and then it's ready for tomorrow. So if you like this video, please give it a massive thumbs up, and if you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell for future videos. So until tomorrow, y'all stay safe and take care. Bye for now.